before my grad school, I was a functional consultant at one of the tech companies. I realized working there for 2 years that I need to, you know, learn more technical skills to grow in my career. My main assumption was like, if I am around New York, there would be career fairs or job fairs that would involve more of banks or insurance sectors. I did not have to struggle so much to, you know, look around for attending other job fairs, but this opportunity was given by St. Peter's. I wouldn't have imagined this thing. Like, I got my internship in the very first semester and I got my first job offer letter from there. I mean, even I was surprised in my first 3 months I got this opportunity, and St. Peter's provided it.